7 differences between pregnancy and menstrual spots that you need to know. The difference between pregnancy and menstrual spots can be seen from the several symptoms and signs that appear, ranging from the color to the duration of the spots. The two do look similar, so it's often hard to tell them apart. Spotting is light bleeding from the vagina that usually occurs outside the menstrual cycle. This condition is often interpreted as an early symptom of menstruation. However, the appearance of spots can also be an early sign of pregnancy and usually occurs 10-14 days after fertilization of the egg and sperm. So, what's the difference between pregnancy and menstrual spots? Recognizing the difference between pregnancy and menstrual spots. Spots are an early sign of pregnancy and menstruation do look similar. However, you can tell the difference through some of the following symptoms and signs. 1. Color. The easiest way to distinguish pregnant and menstrual spots is by their color. Spots caused by pregnancy tend to be brown or dark brown in color. Meanwhile, menstrual spots will initially be bright red or light brown, then turn dark red. 2. Quantity. Apart from the color, the difference between pregnant and menstrual spots can be seen by looking at the amount. Spots due to pregnancy and spots before menstruation actually both look like spots. It's just that menstrual spots will be more abundant or heavy over time. 3. Duration. The length of time or duration of spotting can also be a sign that distinguishes between pregnant spots and menstrual spots. Spots caused by pregnancy usually last only 1 to 3 days, while spots before menstruation have a longer duration, which is 4 to 7 days. 4. Texture. The difference between pregnant and menstrual spots can be seen by looking at the texture of the blood that comes out. If it looks like blood clots, these spots can be said to be menstrual spots. Meanwhile, early pregnancy spots due to implantation bleeding do not resemble or are accompanied by blood clots. 5. Cramps. Lower abdominal cramps are one of the symptoms of menstruation. In some cases, these symptoms are also often felt during early pregnancy, but only last for a while. In addition, the pain that appears due to pregnancy spots is generally lighter than menstrual cramps. 6. Pause time. The difference between pregnant spots and other menstruation is the delay in bleeding. Menstruation usually begins with more and more spots over time, for about 7 days. Meanwhile, in pregnant spots, bleeding can appear, then disappear, and then reappear. 7. Other symptoms. Pregnancy and menstruation spots can also be distinguished by the characteristic symptoms that accompany them. Women who experience pregnancy spots are usually followed by symptoms of pregnancy, such as nausea and vomiting in the morning or morning sickness. Meanwhile, menstrual spots are not accompanied by these symptoms. Distinguishing pregnant and menstrual spots is often not easy. Therefore, to determine whether the spots you are experiencing are a sign of pregnancy or not, you can do a pregnancy test. However, spots are actually not only caused by menstruation or early pregnancy. Spots can also occur due to ectopic pregnancies, side effects of taking birth control pills, miscarriage, sexually transmitted infections, STIs, and molar pregnancies. If you are currently experiencing spots and don't know the cause, you should consult a doctor to determine the cause and get the right medical treatment. Apart from that, you can also ask your doctor for further explanation about the differences between pregnancy and menstrual spots.